Okay, we should be good to go. Well, since I grab my Wii remote.
Sega.
Oh, jeez, this is nunchuck. Hold on. Or maybe it's the Wii remote itself. Adventure, battle, ranking, treasury, gallery, options. Go through adventure. Oof.
As the wind, heed my call.
Man was just trying to enjoy his chili dogs. Ouch. Yeah.
Hey, where am I?
Being from a distant world, forgive my abrupt summons.
You just ate that thing in one go.
Oh, I get it. No problem. I'm used to stuff like this.
Ooh. There goes a chili dog.
Shall give chase. Spread out and go after them. Slay them on sight.
Ha. Let's go.
Must we? She is the royal wizard, after all.
The king's orders are absolute.
Yes,
going.
But...
Without loyalty to the king, we are nothing. Still, the king... He has changed. And this kingdom.
Why'd you stop me? I could have taken him down, no problem.
You do not understand. He cannot be wounded.
How can that be?
He bears the scabbard of Excalibur.
Hey, wait a second. I think I've heard that name before. Let me see.
Excalibur is King Arthur's sword.
Oh, yeah, right! So that means...
This is the land ruled by King Arthur.
Whoa! But was that really the king himself? I mean, he seemed way different in the stories.
Let us go. We can talk along the way. Let me introduce myself. I am Merlina the Wizard.
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Reach the Misty Lake.
First, I would like for you to get accustomed to our world.
Sounds good. The world seems a little different this time around.
You don't need to swing yet.
I want you to learn swordsmanship, starting from the basics.
Swords, eh? Well, if that's how you guys learn around here, why not? Play it on me, Sifu.
Swing away. Use a combo swing. Ha! 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 Ha!
Ooh.
That was tight.
Wow. First mission in, and we already get 5 stars. Only earning followers was this easy.
Just ruler. He was blessed with noble knights and praised by all. However,
he got a little sidetracked?
Yes. Nimue, the Lady of the Lake, gave him Excalibur. He was bewitched by the power of immortality its scabbard bestowed. He became immortal, summoning legions from the underworld. He is plunging his kingdom into a world of horror and chaos.
You mean like a big old haunted house? Haha! This'll be cool! It'll be like Halloween all year long!
Maybe so, but I fear there will be nobody left to enjoy it. We must act now!
You mean take out King Arthur? What about the immortal thing?
Beyond this misty lake sleeps a sacred sword. With that sword...
Yeah, yeah, I'll go get it. Be back in a flash!
Wait, Sonic! Good luck.
Retrieve the sacred sword.
The fate of our kingdom rests in your hands. Do not fail us.
You can count on me. I mean, stuff like this happens to me all the time.
You can swing your sword even now. All creatures from your world as coordinated as you? Yellow fairies increase the number of things that protect you when you suffer damage. Watch out! Defend yourself! Your ability with the sword has improved so quickly, I can hardly recall the time before.
This is too easy. Don't you have anything tougher? I'm falling asleep.
Very well. Why don't I prepare something a little more challenging? Behold, the ruler of this lake, the Mist Dragon. Now, Sonic, swing your sword.
Freaking dragon!
Amazing! Defeating the Mist Dragon like it was nothing. The mark of a true...
must be it.
Are you ready?
Ready for what?
If you remove that sword and defeat King Arthur with it, you shall forever be the worst of knights, slayer of kings.
Guess I can't be the hero every time. The sacred sword.
It goes by the name Caliburn.
That's kind of sorry looking.
Fool!
You are the chosen one. You are but a squire.
Oh yeah? Says you.
The sword has a mind of its own. It selects its bearer.
Yeah, well, it's got a pretty smart mouth on it for a sword.
The impertinent one is you, knave. Brace yourself, for I shall train you until you are worthy.
All right, Professor. Work your magic.
Let us see the power of your so-called sacred sword.
After him!
In Kong, swing your sword three times your opponent's attack. Chop!
So far we're having a smooth time.
Pursue me at your own peril.
Now is your chance!
You're not gonna lose me!
Gauntlet?
This could go on forever. You sure you're a sacred sword?
It is you, sir, who lacks the proper fighting skills.
A fool of a knight, not even worth slaying.
You see, he thinks so too.
Well, it's your fault. You're a sad excuse for a teacher.
For as long as he bears that scabbard, we may never be able to defeat King Arthur.
So what are we gonna do?
We must ask the scabbard's former owner how to hinder its power.
And who would that be?
Nimue, the Lady of the Lake, the one I mentioned earlier.
What are we waiting for? Let's go pay her a little visit.
I fear it may not be as simple as that.
What do you mean?
You shall see for yourself. Onward, my young knave.
Stop calling me Knave! I'm Sonic the Hedgehog!
Very well then. I shall call you Knave the Hedgehog.
Whatever, you oversized letter opener.
Oversized letter opener. Wield the sacred sword.
I bet I could use that for some sword practice.
Spiritual enemy like you.
Oops. Oops.
Do you have some more work to do? This thing is quite hard and difficult to shatter.
Okay.
bet I could use that for some sword damage.
It's good for me.
Keep swinging.
I can just jump over it. Geesh.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
Let's just move on. I need to keep an eye out when I get certain stones or metals or whatever they're called.
I suppose something must be done about this.
What are you talking about?
My edge has grown blunt. Being in that rock for so long has taken its toll.
Ha! Not the sharpest tool in the shed, huh?
That's because a gentleman shouldn't have such an edge.
Gentleman? Who are you calling gentleman?
Seek out the blacksmith in the castle town. I must be presentable when we meet the Lady of the Lake.
What are you gonna do, Merlina? Merlina? Hello?
Why do flowers bloom, knowing they are destined to wither?
Huh?
Their time of beauty is so short-lived. Forgive me, Sonic, but I would be recognized in town. I shall remain behind in hiding.
All right, then I guess it's so long for now.
Yes, may your journey be safe.
To Camelot Castle.
Find a blacksmith.
Something is wrong here. Better be careful.
Heads up.
Let us survey the area.
Right.
Oh. Nunchuck does not want to stay in.
No use trying to talk to them while there are enemies around.
Let me see if I can retry that without getting hit.
All right, time to find a blacksmith.
Something is wrong here. Better be careful. Let us survey the area ahead.
Are you okay?
No use trying to talk to them while there are enemies around.
Given.
Hey, what's going on here?
It appears to be a mural against the battle.
Ah.
Gangway coming through.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
Soul Surge. That's something I was looking for. Raven's Feather, Cursed Longsword, Pawn, Helmet,
Hey, Tails! No, it can't be. This is the smithy, right?
It sure is. Welcome, Sir Knight.
He is no knight. At least not yet.
Says you.
What a magnificent sword! I've never seen one that talks before.
Oh, it talks all right.
I know a fine blade when I see it. I am a blacksmith after all.
Great! Think you could sharpen this dull piece of rust?
Fool, it is you who is dull.
Of course I could. Now, what's the sword's name?
Caliburn.
Caliburn? Where have I heard that name before?
Sorry, but could you speed it up a bit? We're kind of in a hurry.
Sure. Leave it to me.
That's a start. In we go! Finish using Soul Surge on the ground. Thank you. Great work, Detective. I see a chest. Mine! full surge in the air. Deep woods.
Welcome.
I'm not mistaken. The Lady of the Lake is somewhere.
Whatever. Hey, this could be helpful. Let's hitch a ride.
A wagon ride wouldn't be bad.
They're following, huh? Looks like I can get them when they jump.
Back off. The horse is down.
It looks like we've run right into the forest.
Yes, the lake is said to lie in the remote part of the forest.
That's huge.
Indeed, this sacred tree protects the forest.
If I get too close to that nest, bullets will come out. I don't want to get stung.
Dang it.
It looks like there's some sort of settlement here.
Did not know someone was right there, my bad.
We'll be right back.
the head?
Yes, that's right.
Whoa! It's a mimic! It's a mimic!
Woo! Just made it!
I forgot this was... That's the only Sonic game where mimics appear. Lancelot!
I have found you, apprentice knight, enemy of my king.
Who the heck are you? Shadow?
I am Lancelot, knight of the Round Table. I challenge you to a duel.
Some things never change.
What do you mean by that?
Nothing. It's just that he looks like trouble.
What shall it be? Will you abandon your sword and flee?
Sounds good to me.
Fool! A knight never flees a foe.
May I have your name, apprentice knight?
He is Knave the Hedgehog, and he accepts your challenge.
Hey, wait just a second here.
Very well then. Brace yourself, Knave the Hedgehog.
There is a way to take him down quickly.
Now we shall see what you can do.
Bring it on, Faker!
You're going to have to be better than that to defeat me. He is truly a knight. You seem more like a court jester.
That's only because he's still a squire. He's everything in a heated battle. Try to land a single blow at this thorn time.
The Hedgehog, eh? A fitting name, I'd say. That was far too careless.
Let me see if I can try that again.
Now we shall see what you can do.
I don't have any soul gauge.
You're going to have to do better than that to defeat me. He is as powerful as a fear.
Oh yeah? I don't plan on losing. You got that?
Knave, the Hedgehog is far too careless.
That was
perfect! Or flawless. Tells me I might need to run this again. I don't know what tells me, but I have a feeling I might need to.
So he was one of the knights of the Round Table?
The mightiest of all, and the closest to King Arthur. It was mere luck that enabled you to defeat him.
If you say so.
Why did you not deal him the final blow?
Huh?
Such sympathy is an insult to a knight.
What's the big deal? Besides, I got this, didn't I?
That is Arundite, one of the sacred swords of this land. Take good care of it.
No problem.
We're here.
I've been waiting for you, knight from another world.
Whoa!
Fool, where are you going?
But that's...
You are being rude to the Lady of the Lake. Bow your head!
I think I know why you're here. It's about Excalibur, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right. You don't waste any time, lady.
Show some respect.
I'll tell you how to hinder the Scabbard's power of immortality. I'm the one who gave it to him, so it's kind of my fault, see? But still...
Still what?
Whoever defeats King Arthur and takes his scabbard might end up turning out the same way, right?
I see.
So, I have three tests for you. Would you like to hear them?
Sure, fire away!
First, free the innocents from King Arthur's dungeon. Second, offer compassion to those in need. Third, defeat King Arthur's Knights of the Underworld. You have 3 days. Good luck!
I get it. She's only gonna tell the secret to a true knight.
Are you up to the task? This will not be easy.
Ha! I'm the world's fastest hedgehog! Check it out! You'll be calling me Sir before you know it!
Even though I got 5 stars in it.
We're doing it again.
There's a certain item that drops there. So, round 3.
Now we shall see what you can do. You're going to have to do better than that to defeat me.
Man, I knew this guy was going to be tough.
It is far too careless. Tough.
That was tight!
Alright, Lancelot, let's see if you drop it.
Now we shall see what you can do. You're going to have to do better than that to defeat me.
Man, I knew this guy was going to be trouble.
It's far too careless.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
Royal Page. Perfect guard. There it is! Oh yeah. And here we go. We're not listening into the usual music here. We got something different. Here we go.
Mind that you take no damage.
Hey! Trying to be nice to people here. Excuse me. Excuse me. Whoa. Whoa, I see that. I see the cheese. Done with the metal, then I'll take it off.
Enemies! Destroy yourself!
I feel like we can get a bigger chain, but let's just see what we got in item identification. Whoa, that's a lot of swords. That one more time. I just... Mm-hmm. I did. Pass the enemies.
Enemies! Destroy them!
Trying to get hit here.
Enemies! Destroy them!
So I guess I need more than that. come back to it later, I think. Or, yeah, later. Oh, chest? Oh, look at all this stuff. Rescue the town, people.
Time to prove myself as a knight!
That's the spirit!
Uh-oh. Whoops!
Good heavens!
Sorry!
Where are we? It looks like a waterway under the castle.
Ha!
Ow.
That was a bit riskier than usual.
How dare you, Sir Knave?
Attacks from the other side.
Time to prove myself as a knight.
That's the spirit. Good heavens.
Sorry.
Under the castle.
Yeah, don't let me back out. Get away from him!
How dare you, Sir Knave?
Close, but it seems you somehow made it.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
Do not let it go to your head, fool. What's wrong?
Hey, what's the matter? Are you lost or something?
A great big dragon attacked my village.
A dragon?
It took my mommy and my daddy. Everybody away!
You know where the dragon is, kid?
It's in the big cave at the bottom of that mountain.
All right, I'm on it.
Wait, don't tell me you're going off to slay a dragon now.
Yes, we are.
What of the lady's tests? You will never make it in time.
Yeah, maybe, but I play by my own rules. Remember that.
You fool.
Hang in there, kiddo. I'll get your folks back.
Sonic played by his own rules, Caliban. Titanic playing. I think we'll run into a certain knucklehead.
Press the attack, fast and furious. long reach. Dragon lies ahead. Well, isn't this a nice view?
It's great!
He's got a big weapon, but if you get close, he might try to grab you too.
Losing, well done, Caliber.
You can maneuver left and right while sliding.
This way?
In all likelihood. Try it this. This is an unfavorable position. Don't fall into its trap.
Ace of Spades.
I don't suppose you're gonna let me by. Ha! You look just like this knucklehead I know.
Ho! You dare mock Sir Gawain, Knight of the Round Table?
An act most unwise, my friend.
Wait, wait! I'm not trying to pick a fight with you. I was heading to a cave to save some people from a dragon.
Ah! You cannot fool me with your lies. No doubt you're after the dragon's treasure.
Oh, man. You sound just like that knucklehead, too.
You have defied King Arthur. This place shall be your grave. Say your prayers, you thieving rat.
Oh, I forgot about that multi-attack he has.
Don't fool yourself into thinking that you can defeat me!
My guard does not last that long.
Did you hear that? Well, are you going to ramp up your attacks or not?
You're right. Time to stop playing around with this.
Come on, I'm through the uppercut. Dialed upon, Gawain. We'll be doing that again.
To lose to a mere apprentice? I have been disgraced. Only death can remove this stain upon my honor.
I'm sorry?
Give me a break! What's up with all this drama?
Silence! Silence, I say! A knight who fails their king is unfit to live.
Isn't there more to being a knight than just serving a king?
Huh?
I'm out of here. People to save, you know.
We gotta do this again for the Medal of Gawain.
Stop playing around with him!
No! How can this be?
Just made it!
There it is. Perfect hit tutorial.
Oh, I forgot to put the metal on.
Yo, quit shoulder checking me.
Out of my way or I'll let you have it.
was that? I don't know what that was.
There's a road down there, too.
That is no excuse for having fallen in the first place.
What the?
There's a road down there, too!
That is no excuse for having fallen.
Shit, let's just redo that.
Yeah! Was that kid talking about the area up ahead?
Yes, indeed. And it appears the dragon already realized through it.
What, are you scared or something?
Can I back up?
Couldn't you use that mushroom to get to a higher elevation?
That was cheap!
This is it!
Before the dragon returns!
light leaking in from all over.
Yes, and the black onyx appears as if it's trying to burn it. Let the light, and then strike that black onyx.
Rampage!
It appears they have prepared a little rope for us. Are you ready to deal with it?
I'm ready as long as you are.
That's what's happening.
It appears they have prepared a little rope for us. Are you ready to deal with it?
I'm ready as long as you are.
Solid or frail.
that. Out of my way or I'll let you have it. Leave him alone!
Remind me. You've been waiting here the whole time? Sorry about that. Good news, everyone's safe.
Thank you. And sorry about tricking you.
Huh?
You have shown courage, strength, and compassion.
Huh? Then...
I shall show you how to blunt the power of Excalibur. Cause you're a true knight.
Yes! I see. So I have to defeat the knights of the Round Table and collect the sacred swords?
Yes. The three sacred swords, combined with your Caliburn, should dispel the power of immortality that protects him.
Sounds like a walk in the park.
We'll see about that.
Hey, come on! Isn't it about time you gave me a little credit?
The remaining knight, Percival, is the Knight of the Grail. She's as strong as she is noble. One mistake could be your last.
Don't worry! I've got one of the great sacred swords.
Of course. It's about time you figured that out.
I'm gonna make this look easy. She won't know what hit her. I've gotten pretty used to you, too.
That is exactly what I told you not to do.
Fare thee well, brave knight, chosen one of Caliburn.
And more stuff just got added. That's in the Molten Mine, so we have to go there later. Whoa! Egad! A 2D segment.
Tougher than leather, unlike
Whoa. Big ogres. Anytime now, Sonic. Anytime. Points for defeating two enemies at the same time. Go for the goal. Reach the goal.
It begins.
All right, leave it to me.
I can see a really big tree over there.
Yes, the tree is an important symbol.
That was close.
That was dreadful.
Relax, Caliburn. I see that I'm not. Nope. Hedgehogs don't go for cheese. Excuse me. You know what? Don't pick up the cheese.
Who would have thought there would be a settlement here?
the forest becomes much more dangerous. Are you ready?
If you fall, I'm not gonna go beat you up.
What are you talking about? You had better not try.
Advancement stops. No. On the rail.
Let's get this party started. Right here. That shield's not gonna let my attacks get through.
What the? Come on.
Attempt a grind on that rail. Jump
to make a mess.
Whatever you say.
Look out! Jump! Slash.
Special bonus. Halliburton, up. Have some confidence. Or just skip it entirely. No hit. Come on.
I taught him everything he knows.
Hey, watch your big head.
Do you truly think you can match me, swordsman?
That lingers.
Attack.
That tracks.
Don't get cocky now. Watch for the next attack.
Great.
We can put some work between you. Suffer a counterattack.
Guard.
I told you everything he knows.
Watch your big head.
Do you think you can match my fortunes?
She's fast. I'll give her that.
I warned you that she was a formidable foe. Don't get cocky now. Watch for the next attack.
Do you truly think you can match my swordsman? Oh, nice.
Don't get cocky now. Watch for the next attack.
Do you think you can match my swordsmanship?
She's fast, I'll give her that.
I warned you that she was a formidable foe.
How did you...
Style. I'd do it again for the medal.
Well done, Sir Sonic.
What's with them? They're afraid to off themselves!
Whew! That was close!
Why? Why did you...
I guess you could say that Wim is my other master.
Save the hugs and kisses for later.
What? You jealous or something?
For a knave such as you? Ridiculous.
Enough of that knave stuff already.
Actually.
Yes?
Sonic the Hedgehog. You have mastered the code of chivalry. From this day forth, you shall be Sir Sonic, Knight of the Wind.
Why are we even having this conversation here of all times?
Merlina!
I saw all that transpired in my reflecting pool. I have no words to thank you for all you have done.
Yeah, but it's not over yet.
Sir Sonic is right. We must still defeat King Arthur.
The king is on an island known as Avalon. You have become a fine knight.
Ah, oh, cut it out. Anyway, I guess I'll go end this thing, then.
Good luck, Sir Sonic. I'll await you at Castle Camelot.
Oh, but we got a new missions to do. Timing. Again. Again.
Okay.
The window is... The window of opportunity right there is... It doesn't last long.
How did you...
Your opportunity... The window... What time it is very, very...
Whew! Just made
it! Just have to be quick with the timing. There we go. Reach the goal without fault.
Welcome!
Style change! Sonic's style can be changed here. Each style has different skills associated with it. So, we got Cavalier and Paladin. Expands Surge Attack. Press the B button when... Oh. Shields become easier to break. Attack becomes possible when using a short jump. Speed up, landing dash, turbo jump, charger. Go with the attack oriented. Why did I just imagine? Oh my gosh. Imagine if this was DMC inspired. Knight! Calavere! Paladin! It was to retry. Heads up! Heads up! Bro! No, not even enough time. Because if I were to jump, I would have hit the spikes. Mind. Oh, jeez.
No problem.
New style available. What?
Welcome!
We already have... Okay. I guess I gotta get at all the rings. Might be wrong here. Won't even let me switch rails, I guess. Yeah. See, that's what I mean. That is what I mean.
I guess I'll hold back for now.
Completely overshoot us. Doesn't even let me switch. Having to do this game. Now. I don't think I can break those. Or can I? Yeah. Holy crap! You can! I thought you needed to dodge them. Switch rails.
I guess I'll hold back for now.
Still going.
Yeah. I guess I'll
What's blocking, game? Okay, so it just knocks you off still.
I guess I'll hold.
Wow.
I guess I'll hold back. Yeah. This mission is very gimmicky. I guess I'll hold back for now. Yeah.
Okay, so I need to jump.
I guess I'll hold back for now.
Either I jump over that, or... How you want me to handle that? I mean, I could jump over that, but I lose out on a special bonus. Yeah. I don't even know how to explain this mission.
I guess I'll hold back for now.
I just realized each of these missions have a set limit on followers. So this means we might have to be at these for a while.
Just keep cutting them down.
Thank you.
it.
Ready, Sonic?
You know it!
Oh! Give me that.
I'm going in! Brace yourself!
Probably something back here.
Don't let your guard down. The enemy could attack at any minute. The attack hasn't reached this far yet.
I bet someone will talk to us here.
One.
Let's try that again.
Cool. Take careful aim.
waterway beneath the castle.
Good thing it's shallow.
Chili dog. Rush hour without running into anyone. Ah, crap. Excuse me, coming through gangway, pardon me, excuse me! I got no time for autographs, people. Social distancing! Never mind.
Guess I'll hold back for now. All I gotta do is steer clear of the townspeople?
Right. Don't worry, they won't use you.
A blind man's eyes is much better draw distance than that. Betcha that's a mimic. Whoa! Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. It's a freaking mimic.
I guess I'll hold back for now. All I gotta do is steer clear of the townspeople?
Right. Don't worry. They won't miss you.
Armed townsperson. Dodger, just dodger, just dodger. Excuse me, come on, please. Clear time, so we gotta be a bit speedy with this. I'll have to come back to that when I upgrade that Calavir thing.
Welcome.
Didn't miss it.
I'm Sonic the Hedgehog, Knight of the Wind. Let's settle this once and for all, King Arthur.
It seems your impersonation of a knight has improved somewhat.
I have you to thank for that.
Then let us have another look at that unsightly swordsmanship.
You're gonna be sorry you asked!
This is it, old pal.
Indeed. Give it everything you have. Only then will you prevail.
Then bring it on, King Arthur!
How could you possibly defeat me?
Dang it! How long is this gonna take?
We still have a ways to go. We must weaken him even more.
You're getting on my...
Time your attacks to your opponent.
Let's finish this off once and for all.
Onward, Sonic. Onward, Sonic, Knight of the Wind.
I'll never finish him off unless I get in closer.
Time for some close quarters combat. End it quickly. Hold until attack. Then avoid it with a level headed response. Strike back when he attacks. Show me you can land a combo.
Got it.
Cannot defeat me.
Now, Sonic, the three sacred swords.
Got it.
How can this be?
Thank you.
now forever known as Slayer of Kings.
Credits. Can I skip? Physics and video? Oh my gosh, come on!
This ain't even the true ending! Fan art? What? Oh, wait a minute. I think I may have seen some of this around the internet. Passage. Oh boy.
Welcome.
From the king. Have you any last words?
Your king was nothing more than an illusion my grandfather conjured up.
You'd better start explaining, Merlina.
Merlina!
You! How did you come by that scabbard? Where is the king?
Wait.
This was all he left after he disappeared in a puff of smoke. Just like one of the knights of the underworld.
There was never any King Arthur.
Huh?
Well done. And thank you, Sonic.
I'd back up if I were you, or never mind.
With this scabbard, I can erase my grandfather's greatest mistake. Make this kingdom eternal.
back!
I don't know what's so special about that little sequence. Oh, we only got 8 minutes. Time to get out of here. I'm getting tired of those shoulder checks, buddy.
Quick!
effectively around this high ground. Hark! Here's another passage.
Wow! You're not so dull after all!
Another passage here.
You don't say. Let's give it a try. Let's hop on.
Having fun, are you?
So I gotta be faster. Is that? I was about to say.
Plot.
It keeps spreading.
It's only a matter of time before the kingdom is consumed.
Ugh. The Knights of the Round Table! Must we simply stand and watch our kingdom's ruin?
Gawain.
What? Are you gonna give up just like that? Is that the best that chivalry of yours can do?
How dare you!
Listen, it's like I said before. Isn't there more to being a knight than serving a king?
Sir Sonic is right! And there's still time if you act now!
use the sacred swords to form a barrier around the castle.
For the kingdom and its people!
For the kingdom and its people!
I'm counting on you.
Sir Sonic, what will you do?
Once the barrier's up, I'll look for a chance to jump in.
Surely you jest.
Nah, it's just how I roll.
Fare thee well. We too shall fulfill our appointed task.
And now we get to play as other characters. Well, only in the orange nodes, anyway. Three knights of the round table are now usable. Ah, you're not telling me more stuff. They're only usable in the red nodes. Only in red nodes. I want to head back here. Blacksmith.
Welcome.
Here, you can use those items you gained in missions to craft weapons for the Knights of the Round Table. Equipping these crafted weapons will give various effects. Craft. This is for Gawain, I think.
You can count on me. Finished.
I think this is for Lancelot.
You can count on me. Finished.
Lancelot, and we'll call it a stream here after this.
So the castle meets its end.
The Lord himself. Ooh. Out of my way.
Thank you.
unbelievable. I'll go this way. Existed.
Swinging the Wii remote, and yet just swing the sword.
I never knew this was here. Just watch this.
So that's night style. Fearless fighter. Gauge bonus. Now this. Dang it. Medals, a lot of medals, so I'm gonna have to fight the knights again a couple times. But for now... Well, just part of me want me to play through that stage again, but with Knuckles this time. Oh, gonna do it.
Here.
Do your worst. I fear nothing.
Hard to attack with Knuckles. Too bad, Knuckles, you were taking a sweet time. I mean, the way. Gonna go ahead and end the stream. I'm gonna end it for now. And I'm thinking of streaming more of this on a different day. Not sure, but I'm just gonna end the stream.